Did I mention drugs? And none of this brought me happiness. And I'm proud now to say that I have found inner peace through the teachings of Krishna. And Krishna consciousness has actually helped my comedy. And I think I can say now that I have a perfect knowledge of what is funny.